What happened exactly a year ago? We celebrated Mother's Day in 2020 to and ate Chinese food. Now our household is down with flu. I hope we can recover ASAP for Mother's Day this weekend.